The optional mounting adapter isn't included in the BenchMate package, but if you have a thin, curved, or less solid benchtop, make sure to get one of these so that your BenchMate is secure while you're working. Now, you'll want to install it first if your setup is like what we have here, but if not, start with a fixed mounting plate that comes with your BenchMate. Use at least two holes on both sides when screwing this plate onto the front of your bench. Check that you have good alignment with the top of your bench and that you're installing it with this smaller part on top and the larger part on the bottom with the label facing you. Once the plate is attached to your bench, slide the BenchMate onto the plate and pull it down just enough to lock it in place. You don't want this part to be loose. This model adjusts with a couple of knobs that allow it to move freely and be positioned for different types of work, such as stone setting and hand engraving. You have two ways to adjust the height on this model. The first is simply turning the threaded collar rings to raise or lower the mandrel itself. You can also change the height through the frame. Just move the side knob to hole 1 or 2 here on the side. The best feature of the BenchMate Encore is the innovative quick change fixture system. The quick change fixtures simply drop and twist to lock into the mandrel, so they're super fast for switching between jobs without a lot of hassle. Before changing out the fixture, make sure that the BenchMate is in a vertical position. Place the fixture in the mandrel and locate the slots where it lowers slightly. Then push down and turn the fixture until it locks. You want to make sure that your fixture is locked into place before tightening it down. If you don't, the fixture could unexpectedly pop out of the mandrel. When it's locked down, you should be able to lift the whole mandrel up by the fixture like this. If you're trying to lock down your fixture and it's just not happening, loosen the knurled knob at the bottom and try again. Be sure not to unintentionally loosen the knob too much while the fixture is locked down, or the internal components will come out with the fixture during removal. If this happens, slide the fixture and internal components back into the mandrel and tighten the knob. Try lifting the fixture before continuing to make sure the internal parts are reinstalled correctly. You can remove these parts intentionally for cleaning. The handrest for the BenchMate is easy to install on either the left or right side. Just slide it on and lock it down. You can also add a third hand attachment to either side of the handrest. These are great for soldering and are sold separately. That covers all the basics for how to set up and use the GRS BenchMate Encore. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call or send us a message via social media or email anytime. Subscribe to our channel on YouTube for new content and updates about current and upcoming products from GRS.